What I'm going to talk to you about today comes from my heart, from playing this role as messenger, which I take very seriously. Are you helping to divide us more? Are you helping to bring us together? Do you really understand what this country is all about?
Now let's examine insight, which isn't accepted but obvious. Is it the Antichrist or collective consciousness? Globally, the famine strikes. You don't know what economics is. Thoughtlessness is causing this catastrophic apocalypse. Armageddon, white phosphorus, chemtrails, cancer. Illuminati's watching us, controlling the populace. False hope dropped to promises, got me in astonishment. So I am rising the tide like weather manipulation. It's time to open your eyes to better our civilization. You're like, who the hell cares? But not a part of it is suitable. Not the wealth, bare healthcare, or the pharmaceuticals. Don't even attempt to dare, because it is not disputable. Take your head without a care, because you cause a lot of funerals. I have the ability to build the world around me. So if you're so fucking smart, then why the fuck am I drowning in an ocean of low vibrations, floating in manifestation? I am not imagining the darkness that I'm handling. Martyr that is passionate, suicide bomb in the Vatican.
We are fighting for the land of the Nihon shining. In the land and now, same system, some something we see in the land and now. The Illuminati, your bones, stonemasons, land and now. Creation is procrastination, it's trade, this land and now. You can see it, you can feel it's all around. Years to the day, the birds fall from the sky, cover the ground. The weeks of the sky, trumpets in the round, explosions on the ground. This, that, washed up, late fucking guns, all drugs and trust. However, positive, have the urge to bust and kick up some dust. Extraterrestrial, big foot with a fist, all the words coming at you like a bus. It's on your money, your churches in front of your face. Annihilation, force rapture, thin down the sheep, soy the human race. Just open your eyes and just try to keep up with the pace. This life's an alcoholic drink and I think it's been laced. They say I went to the dark side, well you're sadly wrong. I've been the whole along. I try to be positive, fight fire with fire. We do it through songs, and I won't stop telling Danny Khan. Teach us land and now to open the eyes through our songs. And through our songs, and through our songs.
To those who admire us in lies and enslave us.